Hi, my name is Sherrie Rubin, and my son Aaron overdosed on OxyContin and prescription pills 5 years ago and is now a quadriplegic needing 24-hour care. Please lock up your prescription pills and keep your family safe. This message is brought to you by the Lock It Up Project and the California Health Collaborative. Thank you.